Husband, son Dean, our social studies department flyers for several years, and last year there was another history teacher who had a guest speaker come and talk to their history classes and absolutely raved about the presentation.
Oh my gosh, this is nice little like interfaith group. It's eclectic.
Specifically, since I'm here kind of representing the Christian niche,